As a dad and as Attorney General, Adam is a protector.
Victims of abuse, assault, human trafficking, opioids. The system failed them.
That's why he's running for Senate.
Nevada families need someone to fight for them.